I scream, you scream, we all scream for, no, not ice cream, eye cream. But how to choose the best one? Hi everyone, my name is Salmin. I'm a chemist and creator of niftyswiftyskincare.com, a place where you can find all kind of cool skincare tips, tricks, and sometimes product reviews. And in today's video, I'll be talking about how to choose the best eye creams. Yes, let's address the elephant in the room. Do we really need eye creams? The answer is complicated. Many people think whatever they are using to moisturize their face is good enough to moisturize their under eye as well. Wrong. The skin under the eye is thinner and shows signs of aging more quickly than other areas of face do. Due to its delicate nature, it is prone to allergic reactions and skin dehydration as well. That's why it requires extra care, which sometimes your natural moisturizer can't provide. As a result, you do need an eye cream. But there are certain issues eye creams can't help you with, no matter how much money you spend after Sephora. Last year, I was struggling with dark circles. I was trying everything available in the market, but still, it was not going. Then later, I got to know that I am suffering from anemia. Likewise, if you're suffering from any health issues or if you are following a poor lifestyle, eye creams can't help you with. In that case, you need to change those. So now you know that you need eye cream, but how to choose the best one? Don't worry, I'm giving you 5 super useful tips so that you can find the best eye cream in the market. Ready? So my first tip to you will be, always choose an eye cream that has a blend of anti-aging ingredients. So what are those anti-aging ingredients? I'm happy that you asked. You can always go for an eye cream that has peptides, antioxidants, ceramides, hyaluronic acid, retinol, etc. Using a retinol-based eye cream always helps to get rid of those unwanted wrinkles and fine lines. And vitamin C and peptide are well known for their anti-aging benefits and works wonder against wrinkles and fine lines as well. What about antioxidants? Good question. Antioxidants fight against the damage we do by constant exposure to sun. So when you're using an antioxidant based eye cream, it helps to fight that free radical damage due to constant sun exposure. Now ceramides and hyaluronic acid are two best options when it comes to under eye hydration, but in case of fine lines and wrinkles, they don't provide much advantages in long run. That's why I would suggest, if you're suffering from fine lines and wrinkles or any signs of aging, you should always opt in for retinol, peptides, and antioxidants. I hope it's clear now. My second tip to you will be, it's always better to go for an eye gel than an eye cream. The only difference between eye gels and eye creams is the texture. Eye gels are much thinner than eye creams and get absorbed by your skin pretty easily. Eye gels are also best option to use in your morning skincare routine because they provide you the refreshing look. Also, another added benefit is, if you refrigerate your eye gel and use it in the morning routine, the cooling sensation will help you to get rid of that puffy eye in the morning. How cool is that? I'm not saying eye creams are bad. Both eye creams and eye gels provide the same benefits, but due to their texture, eye gels get absorbed by your skin pretty easily, and that's what we want, right? My third tip is dedicated to those who are suffering with dark circles. The best way to treat dark circle is a combination of healthy lifestyle and good quality products. What makes dark circle tricky to treat is, there aren't any single reason which causes it. There are several of them: lack of sleep, not enough water, a lot of salt intake. This contributes to dark circles, but skin dehydration and aging play an important role too. So if your dark circle is caused by poor lifestyle choices, I'm sorry, an eye cream won't help. But if after following healthy methods and having a healthy body, you're still struggling with dark circles, it's time to choose eye creams with specific ingredients like vitamin C, caffeine, and peptides. Caffeine does wonder to get rid of those dark circles. No, I'm not saying that your first cup of coffee in the morning will get rid of your dark circles. No, you have to apply it topically. Caffeine encourages the blood flow under your eye, and it helps to get rid of those clotted blood which causes the dark circles. Vitamin C is also very well known for its brightening effects, and you can include it in your daily skincare routine if you are struggling with dark circles. My fourth tip to you will be, get an eye cream that offers a broad spectrum sun protection. Believe it or not, your under eye also gets sun damaged. Now you might tell me that I use sunscreen, I understand, but most sunscreens are not safe to use around your eyes, and I would not recommend you to do that because you never know what happens. As I mentioned before, the skin under your eyes are really, really delicate and thin, so you should be very careful what you are applying onto it. But there is a tip. If you can't find one eye cream with SPF you like, what you can do it, you can apply a thin layer of your eye cream, apply the sunscreen on top of that, and then just go under the sun and enjoy it. My last and fifth tip is, always avoid eye creams that has fragrances. Any eye cream that has fragrances, whether it's natural like essential oils or synthetic one, is not good for your under eye. Fragrances are one of the major reasons behind allergic reactions, and as I mentioned before, your under eye area is really delicate and thin. That's why you should always be careful what you are putting onto it, and that's why you should always avoid fragrances. So these were my five super useful tips on how to choose the best eye cream and get the best results. Did you find them useful? If you did, don't forget to press the like button and subscribe to my channel. Also, you can follow me on my Instagram to learn more about fun skincare tips, tricks, and get updates about my daily life. So what are you waiting for? Go now! Ready? I'm struggling. You do need an eye cream. No, not ice cream. Eye cream. Five super useful tips. How cool is that? So now we know. And enjoy it. So what are you waiting for? Subscribe to my channel. Follow me on my Instagram. Go now.